Hello again and welcome back, ladies and gents, and welcome to anyone who is new. I appreciate you all coming to watch. We are now going to conquer every piece of territory on this planet way up here, whatever planet this is, Kalevar 1 or 2 or 3 or whatever. And we will take the Sisters of Battle Stronghold, and then you also got the Imperial Guard Stronghold up here that we will take as well. But after we conquer the territories in between them. So let's get this started. One base, okay. Oh, I forgot, I can also go searching with the destroyer too, can't I? That thing's pretty quick. Eh, I don't think I'll need that. Alright, I have to win by holding crit points, forgot about that. What the hell is this enemy base? Probably over here, isn't it? Wait, where's the third? There it is. These things are quite close to each other, aren't they? Where the heck is the enemy base? It'll be weird if they don't have a base here. What? Huh. Oh, they just captured a relic. Okay, it wasn't that one. It's gotta be this one. That means the base is somewhere near here, isn't it? Yep. I don't even remember who I'm fighting here. Who am I fighting here? Is it Chaos, I think? Or is it Dark Elder? Because I'm pretty sure this territory was purple, I think. But oh well. Where the bloody is the base? I thought I looked up here. Huh. There's a lot of these points.
Victory countdown has begun.
Yes. More war gear. And let's get some of that. Oh god, look at that. Gimme. Continue. Yeah, I just need one more thing. Did I get anything from that, or was it just the gate? It's just the gate, gotcha. Okay, that's an intern. Holy crap, I can go all over the place now, jeez. Alright, so I'll get crypt guys from there. I'd get flayed ones, tomb spider. Alright. Attack! One base. Ooh, I like the look of this map. Annihilate again, gotcha. Okay, time to go searching. I really like this map. I don't know. Gimme. Okay, then I have that one, so let's go down there. Ooh, relic, that's convenient, isn't it? They're not down here either, that means they're over here. Yep. They gotta be down here on this one. Yep. Yep. Hello, Dark Elder, you beautiful beings, you. Can't I just go around to get to that? Why are you going up here to get... Actually, that might actually be a shortcut. Never mind. Keep doing what you're doing. Screw it. Are you stuck? Get him. Nee. Bruh, you can't just attack me and then run away. What a boob. It's stuck. Get him. Get him. Please die. So what's that? It's a tough little bugger, isn't he? Thank you, jeez. Now, they must have some other, what's that? Oh, listening post thing. What else do they build that's infantry related? Right there, hello. The devil, they're invisible. Yas. Where they at? Alrighty. I can't attack again, can I? Nope. Alrighty, now we shall get the flayed ones from this one base. Ooh, a space marine. Where the devil are they? Oh, is this where they are? Yep, there's a turret. Yep. The heck of, oh, tag priest. Glory for the first what? How the heck did all they die? Did they kill them off? Did the AI kill off itself? What? Okay. Shit. What the heck is he doing way up there? Yas. idea. Okay. And then we take this one, and then I think I get a spider from this one. Yep. And then we take all the strongholds. And I'm under attack. I'm going to skip this, like I said in a later episode, not later episode, a previous episode, I was going to skip all the, I was going to skip all the defenses. Yachts.
The Contra will crush them. In Tau, I am strong. Orbs is the biggest and the strongest.
Alright, now we can attack the Crypt Spider place. Single base, gotcha. I have no idea where to look. I don't know. I don't know where to look for these guys. This is a strangely done map. What the? Found him! Okay, so since I have this destroyer as my bodyguard, why doesn't it have the same like symbol circle thing around it or underneath it or whatever? Huh. You gather up this destroyer right here. Yes. Tomb Spider. What is that? Gimme. 800. Dang. Okay, so I got 3 crypt guys, 2 flayed, 1 more. I want another mortal squad of bodyguards, but well. Alrighty, well, I will end this here. I thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe and all that good stuff. And I shall see you guys in the next one, where I either attack the Imperial Guard Stronghold or the Sisters of Battle Stronghold. I'm not sure yet. It's probably going to be the Sisters of Battle, but we shall see. And, yeah. So, peace.